Welcome to Funko World. Thank you. Okay, here we are. We're going in. Okay. Wow, look at the Funko. We're gonna grab something. We have a lot of Funko stuff here. But we have to be mandated to wear masks. Oh, look from your Peter Pan.
Harry Potter. I don't even know what
to say. Look, Mr. Potato Head Man. Mikey. Look, I got a Mikey. There's a Goonies fan around here. I need a Mikey.
Getting all the Umbrella Academy season 2 ones.
Easy come, easy go. I got a Nike. I got a thick one. So, let's go ahead and look around the area. Alright. Oh, they're gonna have a Harry Potter. Cool, huh? We're mandated to wear masks, so we have to wear masks.
Wow.
We have Marvel. Hulk. We also have Stan Lee. Oh, look at him. Next man. I know Anna likes that one. Never is it. Look, Stan Lee. We share the same birthday, December 28th. Me and Stan Lee, we share the same birthday on December 28th. With great power comes great responsibility. Right, Stan? We also have a Funko Japanese. That word says Funko. Funko. The word says Funko. Let's have a look here. Animation. It's like a Japan world. I'm in the city of Tokyo, Japan. Okay, here we go. 360. This is the mother of all. This is the mother. This guy started Funko. He's the amazing. He's the reason why Funko began. Because this guy, big boy Bob, Bob's boy. He started off Funko. This whole thing. We also have Gotham. We also have Gotham. Gotham DC Comics. Let's have a look. journey ends here. I hope you like what you guys saw. Just thought of sharing this out. Maybe one day you'll be here. Funko headquarters at Everett. So I'm heading out the door. Please comment, like, and subscribe. We're leaving Funko headquarters. And they do mandate mask here, but they're soon gonna be stopping. Thank you. Alright, let's go. And the line is extremely long, so you have to come here early. Hey? You have to come here early. In the morning, the early bird gets its worm. Alright, I'll see you guys later.